Hey, what's going on, family? It's Lachlan here, and we are in Minecraft. What's new? I'm always in Minecraft, but you see something different. There's this little guy down here on the screen. So what I'm doing right now is I'm doing a test. I'm using XSplit to actually do a local recording with my webcam. It gives me the ability to do a lot of things. If you notice the FS at the bottom of the screen, I can also do a few things with it, which is really cool. I can put different graphics up and all kinds of cool stuff. But what I want to know right now is I'm trying to look at performance on how Minecraft is playing, how it looks right now, how I'm moving through it to see if it's laggy or not. Also, to see if my sound is synced, inside of Minecraft, like here, if that syncing is good. And let's do this. We'll just cut this off, boop, right there. And then also, if my syncing between my webcam and my audio is okay. I don't think it's that bad. I've been watching it back, several times just to see if I like it or not. And I actually like it a lot. So what I want you guys to do by liking or disliking, I don't really care. I really want to know if you guys want to see a webcam in the rest of my series. So what that means is every one of the series will now have this setup. So if this is something that you guys want to see, please let me know by liking or disliking the video. Or leaving a comment below saying, I love this idea and let's go with it. So, yeah, that's it. Once again, we're gonna just do a few little tests. So, I'm gonna run, just checking out lag issues, making sure that we're not gonna lag and it's gonna look good. And then also, my audio is synced with my lips right here. So, when I say hello, you see my lips move and say hello. So, yeah, that's it. As you can see here, I got some redstone set up. I was actually showing my buddy Cyanide Epic, who you guys are going to meet very, very soon, some redstone stuff because we're going to intermix some redstone stuff with some Feed the Beast stuff. Now, this is some stuff that I'm going to be doing in my off time. You know how I used to do the redstone minute and I'd create the contraptions inside the zombie fortress? Well, we're going to be taking something to the complete next level with Feed the Beast. I've been learning a lot about Feed the Beast in my off time. About the machines and stuff like that, not really necessarily going out and gathering the materials for it, but just what the particular machines do inside of it and building contraptions from those machines. So there's some really cool stuff coming, and I hope you guys are looking forward to it because it's going to be pretty awesome stuff. But the whole purpose of this video, like I said before, was to just get an idea of how everything was synced, if everything feels like it's synced together, like mostly my audio, my voice to my camera. That's the biggest thing. So remember below, thumbs up or thumbs down like this if you want to keep this. So that's it, you guys. I'll talk to you later. Thank you for all your support. I'm out. Bye.